Got it. Triangulating. It's inside the supermarket. Be careful. Use your radar. You have to ping areas manually if you want to know what's lurking in your blind spots. It was rigged to the alarm. Get inside before every blighter from miles around comes running. Those poor coppers were probably responding to the supermarket's alarm, but they've got bigger problems now. hammer. You're going to need to rip the planks off some doors. While you're there, stock up. If it's not nailed down, loot it.
Thank you.
When you find the box, link the pad up to bring the cameras back online. Good. The CCTV cameras are back online. Molotov cocktails are classic. Sometimes you just can't beat the classics. Good. Now, find your way back to that shortcut you passed earlier and get your ass back to the safe house in one piece. That bloody punk's making enough noise to raise the dead. Get out of there! So you made it back. Now, you may have noticed a box in the main room with a raven symbol on it. Time to show you how it works. Shite. And not before time. There's a horde approaching. Check your radar. That'll teach them. Not that they've much intelligence left, but they've got a hunter's instinct, like an animal. And that's how I think of them. Not your neighbour, your friend, your relatives. They're all dead, and those things wearing their faces are not human.
Another one.